so these are the horns of a Triceratops. This would be the forehead sort of area. And this is a large piece that normally would be collected in the course of a day. Maybe another day earlier digging it out, sort of, and then a second day collecting it. But the actual preparation of it, which is done here at the Fossil Prep Lab at the museum, will take months after it comes into the museum. It'll come in jacketed in plaster. That'll have to be removed, and it will have been collected, bones and rock and all. And all of that rock will have to be cleaned off of the fossil. And it'll generally days or weeks or months or perhaps even years to prepare something per, even though it might be collected in just a few hours or in the course of a single day. For every day you spend out in the field digging stuff up, you can spend months here in the lab. Yeah. And what I was doing when I've got the gap filler, this is glues these two pieces together and fills in whatever gaps there are. And then I've removed what excess there was there, and I was using this miniature jackhammer, which is really the same tool that we use to remove the rock. And I have an array of these in different sizes. This is one of the larger ones. There's finer, more needle-like jackhammers for removing rock. And a lot of the work we do, pretty much all of it, is under magnification. Sometimes just the hobby glasses like this, but often we're working under microscopes on much more delicate stuff with the very fine jackhammer. Ask, how do you tell what's rock and what's bone? And sometimes it's pretty obvious because the matrix, the rock, is a very different material or color or whatever than the fossil bone. Sometimes it's much more difficult. They're a lot closer together. But yeah, it's mostly, it's color, texture, hardness. There's often a difference in the hardness, though it could go either way. Sometimes the rock is harder than the bone. Sometimes the bone is harder than the rock. Tend to work under magnification with good light. And I've had a lot of practice. Those are the main ingredients, and you go slow.